Can you set my REM pod off for me? Or there's a device over here with the orange light, the green light right here, that you can set off. And let me know if you hear or not. What's your name? Can you shut the lights off for me again? I heard that the lights go on and off in this place. I haven't seen it myself yet. Am I bothering you? Do you want me to go away? Don't be afraid to set off any of my equipment. Like I said, there's the EMF meter right there. Can you make it go further out for me, please? Can you touch it again? Don't be afraid. Why are you here? You got a message for Elisa? Don't be afraid to set off my equipment. That EMF meter, if you touch it, it'll go all the way to the red and let me know if you're here with me or not. If you go near the REM pod, it'll go off. Here, let me show you. If you come by this REM pod, you can set it off and let me know if you're here with me tonight. Don't be afraid to touch any instruments, they will not hurt you. Is there a reason why you're still here? Can you talk to me on the recorder, please? What is your name? I know you're here. You set my equipment off. Don't be afraid to talk to me now. Why are you here? Thank you for setting off my equipment so I know you're here with me. Is this Becky? Can you set off my EMF meter, please? If you touch the antenna, it'll go off all the way. Don't be afraid to touch the antenna. The EMF meter is going nuts, man. So is the REM pod. Why are you here? You're setting my REM pod off. There's a recorder right here. You're more than welcome to talk into it. Is there a reason you're here? Can I help you move on? What if Elise comes back in? Do you want to see Elisa come back in? All right, Elisa's coming back in. We want to talk to her. That REM pod is going nuts. Elisa's here. Do you want to talk to her? Can you give me a reason why you're here? I'm gonna play back my EVP and see if I got anything from you. I appreciate you letting me know you're here.